Hey guys, I'm back with you for book time. Today's read aloud will be on the book Over in the Meadow by the publishing company Child's Play, illustrated by Michael Evans. Yesterday I sang the parts of a book song for you, since you might not have remembered from the weekend. Today I'm just going to point to the different parts of the book while you sing the song. Ready? I'll hum the tune for you. 1, 2, 3, go. Nice job, guys. Tomorrow, maybe you can send me a video of you singing the parts of the book song. Let's go ahead and start with our read aloud. Over in the Meadow, written by Child's Play, illustrated by Michael Evans. Here's a close-up of the cover. I'm going to carefully open to the first page. Here's what it looks like, guys. Number one. Over in the meadow, in the sand, in the sun, lived an old mother toadie and her little toadie one. Wink, said the mother. I wink, said the one. So they winked and they blinked in the sand, in the sun. Here's page number one. I heard a lot of rhyming words in that song, in that page. Let's see if on the next page there's more rhyming words. Two. Over in the meadow where the stream runs blue, lived an old mother fish and her little fishes too. Swim, said the mother. We swim, said the two. So they swam and they leapt where the stream runs blue. Let's see. Two, blue. Those are rhyming words because they both end in the same sound. Number three. Over in the meadow, in a hole in a tree, lived an old mother squirrel and her little squirrels three. Nibble, said the mother. We nibble, said the three. So they nibbled and they hid in the hole in the tree. There they are. Hiding in a hole in the tree. Okay, what comes after three? Let's see if you're right. Four. Over in the meadow, in the reeds on the shore, lived an old mother otter and her little otters four. Dive, said the mother. We dive, said the four. So they dived and they burrowed in the reeds on the shore. There they are. There's the otters. Starting to get crowded. What comes after four? Number five. Over in the meadow, in a snug beehive, lived a mother honeybee and her little bees five. Buzz, said the mother. We buzz, said the five. So they buzzed and they hummed in the snug beehive. Let's see if you can find a beehive. Ooh, what is this number? I'm not sure if I remember it. I'm gonna count the birds just to make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's a number six. Over in the meadow, in a nest made of sticks, lived a black mother crow and her little crows six. Caw, said the mother. We caw, said the six. So they cawed and they called in their nest built of sticks. Do you see the crows and her six babies? Number seven. Over in the meadow, where the grass tastes like heaven, lived an old mother rabbit and her little rabbits seven. Hop, said the mother. We hop, said the seven. So they hopped and they bounced in the green grassy heaven. See, do you see them? Let's see, which one comes first? 8, 9, or 10? Well, I know that we read from the top of our page down, and the number at the top is number 8. Over in the meadow, by the old mossy gate, lived a brown mother lizard and her little lizards 8. Bask, said the mother. We bask, said the 8. So they basked in the sun on the old mossy gate. There they are. Number 9. Over in the meadow, where the quiet pools shine, lived a green mother frog and her little froggies 9. Croak, said the mother. We croak, said the 9. So they croaked and they splashed where the quiet pools shine. There they are. Last one, number 10. Over in the meadow, in a dark little den, lived a black mother spider and her little spiders 10. Spin, said the mother. We spin, said the 10. So they spun lacy webs in their dark little den. There they are, 10 spiders. Okay, and here's the last page where you can look up other books written by the same author right here. And I'm going to turn to the back cover. And we are done with our Over in the Meadow book for today's book time. I'll see you again tomorrow with a new message, a new activity, and a new book. Have a great day. Bye.